Hello! In this video, I will show you how to access Datastream. You will need to use the Refinitiv Eikon app on a Windows device and download the desktop version, as Datastream is not available via the web access and does not support Mac devices. To download Eikon and Datastream, go to the Thomson Reuters website, select the Sign In and Download button, and follow the steps to download the desktop app. Once Eikon has opened, open Excel. You should see a Refinitiv Eikon tab. Open that tab and select the Sign In option. This may take a bit of time, but should indicate the process by changing from Sign In to Connecting. Once it has connected, it will say Online and new options will open. Select the Add-ons option. This will open a screen with all the Refinitiv extras you can add to Excel. Again, this may take some time, but wait until the buttons all update from saying Installing to saying Restart Required. You may need to click Enable to initiate the process. While this is running, you can learn more about each add-in by clicking the triangle next to each name. Close this screen and restart your Excel. When you reopen Excel, you should now see a Datastream tab. From this tab, you can run time series requests, use templates, build charts, and so on. Occasionally, the Datastream tab will not appear even though you have installed it. If this happens, try rebooting Eikon, your computer, and Excel. If you've rebooted and the Datastream tab is still not visible, then you need to remove and re-add the Excel add-ins. To do this, click on File, go to the Options at the bottom, and click on Add-ins in the left menu. From the Manage drop-down at the bottom, select COM Add-ins and click Go. Check Refinitiv Eikon, Microsoft Office options, then click Remove. This will close the Add-ins menu and should remove both Refinitiv tabs from Excel. Navigate back to the Add-in menu and reopen the COM Add-ins menu. This time, select Add. This will open a selection pane. Highlight Windows C and select the Program Files x86 folder. Open the Thomson Reuters folder and click on the Eikon folder. Then select the Eikon Office shim.dll and click Open. This will take you back to the COM Add-ins menu. Click OK. The tabs should now appear. If they do not, restart Excel. Thank you for watching. If you need guidance to gather data from Datastream, see our Eikon Essentials Using Datastream video.